todellakin, hyvät naiset ja herrat, David Hasselhoff.
Just yesterday we were doing photo bombs inside the car, and funniest part was two people had no idea who I was, and it was complete failure. They looked at me and I said, David Hasselhoff, like, and they went, who?
Maailman ehkä tunnetuin rantaleijona Baywatch-televisiosarjasta tunnettu näyttelijä David Hasselhoff on tottunut esiintymään rannalla kuin rannalla.
All right, let's talk about the show Brandari. The reason you are actually here in Finland. What do you think about this concept?
It's really going to be a very rich episode with false Baywatch, Knight Rider, the GTR, hot girls, lots of humor. And the dude says, how can you go wrong? People always say, you know, would you rather do other things? And I say, no, I'm happy with what I've got. I do my music. Now we're over here with Nissan and doing a TV show and the kit car is outside and the Dudesons are chasing me around and we're having fun. The best part about life is just laughing, you know? I mean, that's why we're here.
Action! Here, buddy.